Ginobili looking around. Here's Leonard. He kicks to Duncan. Back to Leonard. It's Ginobili on the wing. Wide open shot is on the money. 7 points for Ginobili.
Boy, that open look set up by Kawhi Leonard. That's probably the most underrated aspect of his game.
Arenas passes to Nowitzki. Harris outside. Outside Arenas. Passes it to Doncic. To the middle. Five on the clock. They get it again. Oh, and he pokes it off the glass. Wow. And that'll be Dallas. As it goes up on retaining possession. Dallas making a switch here. Owens checked in. .151 left in the first. Doncic finds Harris. Now here's Nowitzki. It's up a three. And the rebound goes to Duncan. Duncan's got six rebounds in the game. Outside, Ginobili. San Antonio getting another chance here. Moves back up, and Duncan lays it in. That's a six-point Spurs lead.
Yeah, and there it is again. On a lot of their possessions this first half, they've established great inside position.
Doncic, Duncan with the puck.
And that's part of his game. Love seeing Duncan just sky up there to reject shots. Does a great job of utilizing that wingspan along with his timing.
Down to five on the shot clock. Doncic with it. Picked up by Ginobili. And it's Doncic missing.
I'm honestly not sure what that was about. Maybe a protest against his coach.
Now that is inexcusable. That kind of shot.
No foul.
Any good.
This shot's just, it's not there right now with his team leading. Perhaps, you know, let's focus on some other areas of the game.
I'd say they're trying to cut into this lead, but he has not hit one this period.
Leonard kicks to Ginobili. Elliott passes to Duncan. And he banks in the layup. Duncan's got 10 points.
It just seems like the more he touches it, the more the lead grows.
3 seconds separate the shot clock and game clock. Pass to Harris. Outside Bogdanović. Trying to get open is Nowitzki. And Bogdanović, the bucket on the assist from Harris.
And really no longer a ball stopper. Harris has significantly improved his passing ability over the years.
Count the basket.